Australian fans spilled out onto the streets and took control of Adelaide after India's emphatic win over Pakistan in their World Cup opener. It was a reason for them to celebrate as they marched on the bridges near the River Torrens and chanted the names of their heroes.
नहीं फूटेंगे और भारत में भी प्रेशर रहता है पाकिस्तान पे भी रहता है लेकिन भारत प्रेशर में विन होता है पाकिस्तान प्रेशर झेल नहीं पाता है सो इसलिए हमारा हर बार रिकॉर्ड बना रहेगा और अगली बार भी बना रहेगा और हमारे लिए आज सेमीफाइनल हो गया हम वेट कर रहे हैं फाइनल के लिए
वंडरफुल विन द एटमॉस्फेयर वर एब्सोल्युटली इलेक्ट्रिक एंड वी रियली एंजॉयड द मैच
डू यू थिंक दैट इंडिया गॉट द राइट काइंड ऑफ टेंपो गोइंग इनटू द टूर्नामेंट बिकॉज़ दे आर अप अगेंस्ट साउथ अफ्रीका नेक्स्ट
This was the whole of the tournament. And if they have won this match, that's it. The tournament is almost done for us.
Who, according to you, was the man of the tournament, man of the match tonight?
Obviously, it was Virat Kohli, and it was good to see him making a century, getting back in form. So, almost all our top order is back into form now. So, it's going good for India now.
And do you think that India can go on to make it to the finals and they're on going?
Let's see, let's wait till quarter-final and then it's anybody's game. Come again, sorry? India jeetaya hai, jeeta rahega.
In a contrasted scene, the Pakistan fans were dejected and disappointed, but they had a hope their team would come back.
Doesn't matter, we're going to see you again in the finals. We're going to beat you there. We're saving the best for the end. Pakistan! Zindabad! Jeetega bhai jeetega! World Cup jeetega! Jeetega bhai jeetega! World Cup jeetega!